anak mimpi. It's John Reel on Sumatra by the night ferry of TJ Sharon.
Awaiting the return of the buffalo.
Supported by our little helpers. According to photos of the Nationaal Archief, it used two boards to run a circular warp, including a reed cone. It's not included in this first version. The warp is on a horizontal plane. Combine two poles with a flexible bamboo gate for external bracing. Its design may fit the Minangkabau. Next week, we are going to show you another version of the Minangkabau. Loom can dance. Notice the yoke. Meet you at Sunday of the Loom.